video, my beautiful gabsters. So by the title of this video, you can already know what I'm about to do. I'm nervous, I'm freaking out right now because I don't know, I love spicy food, but the chip is like, I guess, overboard. I got this package from the A family, from Jason and Lupita. Make sure to go check their channels out. Lupita has her own channel. And of course, they do vlogs and crazy things like these. So make sure to go subscribe to the A family. I will leave them in the description box below. It's this challenge where it's one chip, it looks like a Dorito. So it's just one, that's crazy. It's supposed to be really, really spicy. So it has Carolina Reaper pepper, ghost peppers, chipotle pepper powder, and all these crazy things. The container, it's creepy. It's like, do you dare to go to hell and back? I don't know what to think right now. Freaking out right now. As my last video, y'all know I have a throat infection going on. Right now I feel better, but I'm still not 100% good. So I don't know how this is gonna help me, but if you see this video, I'm alive, I survived. So I have my water, I have Gatorade, I have tissues. It's kind of crazy packaging, not gonna lie. Right here, and put the chip and then grab it with this tissue because I don't want to grab it with my hands because I know I'm so dumb and I will like start, I don't know, scratching my eye or something. So, ooh, I'm scared. Open this. Oh my god. Okay, that was a bad idea. It didn't open. Okay, let me open this. Vamos a unos breves comerciales y regresamos. And we are back. Okay, so the chip actually broke. Oh god, let me smell this. It doesn't smell that strong, but I can't eat flies. Just gonna throw it in here. Ah, okay. So, it's just like a Dorito. I don't know. My mouth is actually watery. That's crazy. Because I love spicy food. And yeah, so. Ooh. All right, guys. So, let's try this. I'm going to try a tiny piece first. Okay, remember, I'm using this because I don't want to. How am I supposed to do this? Touch it with my hands. I'm just gonna go at it because I don't know. That's what you're supposed to do, eat the whole thing. I think the after effects comes after you actually eat the whole thing. So let me just taste it. Hold on. Holy moly guacamole. No mames way. I just did it. Oh my god. Necesito que no me muera, por favor. Holy moly. Oh, I just tipped it, like literally, I'm over here like, okay, I'm gonna eat a little piece here. Okay, I'm gonna eat the whole thing, fuck it. Mm-hmm. to cry. Oh, the birds, hello. I freaking did it. What are you supposed to eat after this? I'm gonna go grab a banana. How long does this test thing last? Happy night, you guys. Holy moly, guacamole. No mames. This is worse than the noodle challenge. Wow. Come here, okay. I don't want to touch this. Where's the water? It burns so bad. I got runny nose. It's a mosca. You better not taste any of that, girl, because you're gonna die. Ay, Diosito. ¿Por qué hice esto? ¿Por qué? My stream is running out now. How long does this thing last? I hope you guys can see my lips because they are burning. And now imagine my insides. Bruh. I'm surprised I did not choke on this. Damn. Like I said, my mom and dad didn't raise no quitter. And we need the girl power. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and comment down below because I legit could have died. Like my ears are plugged. Ah. Hold on. So this has been the most extreme challenge I have ever done. Not even the noodle challenge does not even compare to this. So I don't know what else to say. Shout out to Jason and Lupita for sending this my way, and I did it, you guys. Casi me muero, pero I'm here. And we should film a video together doing one of these crazy challenges because I would be so down. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Y'all better have enjoyed this video because my stomach is hurting now. I'm still burning. I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna go drink more milk and get more ice cream. And I will see you guys on the next video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe if you are not subscribed and become part of the Gabbysters. Shout out to Jason and Lupita from the A family. Their information will be down in the description box. Make sure to go check them out and go show some love to them. Like I always say, I love y'all.